Yo, what is up, guys? This is me, Zunog here, and this is a video on Complete Chaos 27 getting pack punch by round 1. Yes, round 1. I posted a video on getting by round 2 with 2 players, and I thought that was good, but this is round 1 solo. But all credit goes to him, obviously. You guys can check him out. But I posted this myself, but I just want to show you guys this is possible. I didn't even know it was possible until now, and apparently now you guys do. So yeah, try this out. I mean, I'm probably not going to try it out because it's way too stressful. But you guys can try it out if you want, if you dare. But yeah, that's it. Like, comment, subscribe for more, and peace.
I'm starting to think being a monster has its advantages. Yeah, you never know. This key must unlock something.
Please, you must help me. Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
Walk right through you. Ain't no referee gonna step in. Whoever told you you could fight? I recommend you stay down. We got ammo. Not a moment too soon. Maybe I could write a note. Tell everyone how I really feel.
Why is it never a fair fight?
Stuff ritual.
Ritual.
I ain't into no voodoo shit.
Nightmare. It has to be. You! You down there, please! Do something! Help me!
We must hurry. The key was to hasten the collapse of the dimensions.
This thing alive? Do I need to feed it?
The worm must be taken to the sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde.
Like I should listen to you?
4 must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction of your world.
This... some fucked up shit. Is it never a fair fight? Shortcut. Of all the things I could find, I'd find a damn toupee. Why is it never a fair fight?
Place in this city, your paths have crossed here.
I only come here when everywhere else is closed. Okay, now this ain't gonna be so simple after all.
What is this? Publicity stunt or something? Hit you like that. Just happened?
Double points!
Finally, I may get a decent share of the purse.
time.
Take it off, Floyd. Come on. This don't belong to me. Unless I take it from the champ himself. Bring it on. I ain't scared.
The boxing gym. Your sacrifice.
You want to go toe to toe? My gym. This badge belongs to Detective Vincent? Let me guess, we brought this on ourselves. Thank you.
Each of you knows this place.
What does it mean?
You also have to have it left. So what in this place?
What? Is this a dream? Please, let this be a dream! Help me!
Again.
Free ammo. Where the hell did it come from? Gotta keep hydrated, I suppose.
Got a new toy to play with.
That was a big counter. They called me off guard.
Double points!